anchor is dropping down!
Ha! Teleportation anchor!
Yeah! Whoa! Yeah! Yeah!
Teleportation anchor confirmed.
Destroy it at once.
That is a big anchor. It can summon various types of monsters, which makes it extremely dangerous. Destroy it immediately.
Attack the big anchor. That teleportation anchor drop can cover a large area. Watch out.
Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Something is falling from the sky.
Another one coming down.
Whoa!
Very big one.
Whoa! Ha! Ha! Yeah!
Destroy the big anchor.
Whoa!
Yeah!
Ha! Whoa! Yeah!
Yeah!
Whoa! Ha! Ha! Ha!
We've confirmed something dropped down from the sky.
It's falling down!
Quaw! Quaw! Ha! Quaw!
Attack the anchor!
Yeah! Ha! Ha! Yeah!
Yeah!
We are facing a critical situation. The number of aliens on Earth are increasing as we speak, while human population is declining. Soon, we will be the minority. And in the near future, those aliens will be the rulers of this planet. What then will become of us humans? We will have to beg for survival. And maybe they will establish reservations where we will spend the rest of our miserable lives. But even if it is a road filled with humiliation and disgrace, we will have to survive as the indigenous people of Earth.
Take down this one!
Ha! Ha! Ha!
down! Bastard! Let go of me!
Somebody help me!
Oh!
Hold on!
Mission complete. Astonishing outcome. Among all of their landing locations, this is the only city that was defended successfully.
Let's go eliminate the enemies.
Yeah.
They're the beta type. Very hard to deal with.
Someone save me.
Yeah.
Die.
No.
We've confirmed bigger objects.
Huge bastard.
Enormous. Like 10 times bigger!
We must collect related info. Eliminate the enemy at once. Giant beta type is annihilated!
There's more than one giant monster? Heck.
Attack the giant monster!
The giant monsters appear to have high combat strength!
We are the alpha team with passion and camaraderie.
Successfully eliminated the giant monster!
Hear us as we shout at the top of our lungs. Be calm, be bold, and raise your guns.
Successfully annihilated the giant beta type.
Our sacrifice. That mankind can still exist down here in paradise.
From now on.
To defend our dearest mother Earth, we're
just like its name, that thing's got outstanding fighting ability. Like a king.
High up in the air, our comrades fight. Dashing through the sky now like a million bolts of light.
We shall spread our wings wide and fly high. Soaring, gliding through the endless sky. Now pick up our weapons, off we go. Firing at the flying saucer, shooting down our foe. We shall not allow these aliens to rule the Homo sapiens.
Yeah.
successfully eliminated the king.
Such horrible monsters. Where the hell did those kings come from?
Shit! We can't harm them at all!
If we don't do something, we'll all die!
These bastards are too strong!
Dude! You always show up at the most crucial moment!
Don't retreat! Meet up with the sergeant instead!
Estimate the distance. Those are no ordinary drones. Many were killed by them.
Can't wait.
Sergeant is alive. We can't leave him here. Sergeant is on this track.
Hey, time to move!
Check the equipment now!
It's you! We can't destroy those drones' armor with our weapons. Let's use the railgun instead.
Take this!
The pilot died at the beginning of the battle, and the troops just retreated, leaving the railgun behind. That's what I'm looking for. There should be some abandoned trucks on the roadside. We can use them for cover.
What's the purpose?
What if I said I want to help people? Would that be weird?
Let's see if there are trucks left along the road.
What a heavy downpour.
Yeah, those things could suddenly attack us in the rain from out of nowhere.
The sensors of those drones can still detect us in the rain. Remarkable tech.
Fencers should be moving along with the railgun. Hope they're all safe. Ha! Ha!
This kind of drone possesses overwhelming fighting ability. The entire infantry unit was almost annihilated by just a few of them.
Can't believe they've created such things just to destroy humankind. Those aliens really mean business.
These killing machines will be called Imperial drones from now on.
Come on.
Everyone stay alert.
Yes, sir.
Confirm the enemy's position with your eyes.
Weapons are checked.
Who knows? Maybe those aliens are originally from a planet full of water. Move it!
Pat on the back, please. We need rescue!
Thought I'd die here. Looks like I got lucky.
It was the last one, right?
We're strong!
Infantry unit, advance along with the powered exoskeletons.
Hey, yeah. Cover the assault team from the sides.
We'll act as guerrillas.
Ha!
You can leave the hard work to powered exoskeletons and relax.
Other troops will arrive later. We might need to do their jobs.
GX2, moving in. GX1, moving in.
Infantry unit, cover the powered exoskeletons. Keep those monsters away from the powered exoskeletons.
GX2, attack.
GX3, moving in.
GX1, attack.
GX3, ready to fire.
The last teleportation anchors are initiating.
Bad news. The mysterious monster Arculus base is on a collision course with the combat area.
What did you just say? We've confirmed, big anchors. Please be extra careful.
Arculus approaching.
Don't look down. Everything down.
Keep it together.
The big one is coming.
Reload.
That's the mysterious monster Arculus.
Again.
Yes, sir. It's not just big, but tough.
Look out for enemy.
What should we do?
The enemy is closing in.
The goal of this operation is to destroy the teleportation anchors along with the monsters. Arculus can be dealt with later.
We can attack after they get in range, right?
I'm out of ammo.
Keep your guard up.
Yes, sir.
Let's go. Prepare to engage.
Arculus got hit.
Hold on.
Estimate the distance.
I'll cover you.
Having fun? I have to believe that.
We hit it.
I'm coming for you.
Ready to shoot.
Shooting range.
I've been hit.
Cover me before I finish reloading.
You die.
Roger.
I've been hit.
Hey.
Reloading ammo. The arm is
damaged. Once they're in range.
Evade.
Take the controls, baby. To my family.
You all right?
I'll back you up. Injured.
You all right?
I'll figure something out.
Cover.
It's a hit.
You're good.
I can still fight.
It's nothing. Just a scratch.
I'll let the medic know our position.
GX4 arriving soon. GX5 the same.
Thanks. Attacks were effective. Maybe we can actually beat Arculus this time.
Good. We've achieved the original goal. Now, fire at Arculus.
We must kill Arculus this time.
GX4, we have confirmed enemies.
GX5,
ready for combat.
Target hit confirmed. It should cause damage to it.
Guerrilla unit, defend the powered exoskeletons.
Prepare to engage.
Yes, sir.
Can't stop shaking?
You mistook it.
Surprisingly, it's still not defeated.
We couldn't hurt it with airstrikes and missiles at the time.
Yes, sir.
Is it immortal?
Ready for battle.
We need to wear it down faster than it can regenerate. We're still working on the strategy.
I'll fight with you, Captain.
Don't die. Stay alive!
No problem.
Survive.
EDF!
Oh, we are the valiant infantry. We are the alpha team with passion and camaraderie.
Arculus, moving now!
Hear us as we shout at the top
Arculus
of
got
our
away.
Lungs. Be
Stop
calm,
chasing
be bold, and raise
the
your
mission
gun.
Is over.
E-D-A!
E-D-A! E-D-A!
it should be ahead.
Hey.
It's too foggy to see anything. Stay alert.
Ranger unit is nearby.
Ha!
Rendezvous
yeah!
with them.
Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Yeah!
Confirmed to be alien landing ships!
Yeah! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Ha!
They're getting close in the fog!
Ha!
Is too dense.
Ha!
We can't see nothing.
Ha!
Hold on.
Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Ha. Ha. Yeah.
They know our location.
Damn. Their equipment is better than ours.
Ha. 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 Yeah.
This is Scout. Numerous aliens have landed in the thick fog.
Yeah! Yeah!
Against us.
We can only shorten the distance. Let's dash forward.
Yeah.
I can't see clearly, but there must be lots of aliens ahead.
Yeah. Ha. Ha. Ha.
Communication recovered.
Ha. Ha.
Please inform us of the current situation. Operation over? Copy that.
It's like a glowing castle.
It's almost like
created a fortress.
The alien has constructed an outpost to fortify their defenses. Inside the light barriers, teleportation anchors continue on producing monsters. If we fail to destroy it, we'll probably lose the area.
Airstrikes can't break through the light barriers either. We have to do it ourselves.
Destroyed shield bearers.
Let's take down the alien's outpost.
Their defense is extremely strong. Be careful. Shield bearers destroyed. Shields are down.
All bombers, commence attack. Attack. Now you know how strong Phobos is.
We've confirmed. Shields are down. Shield bearers destroyed. The submarine carrier Pandora was sunk. It was hit by multiple cannon shots fired from Mothership number 8.
Damn it! Have we lost our ace?
Not good! I'm out of ammo!
EDF always faces the enemy head on!
I'll check on your wound later!
I've been shot!
Hold on, buddy! Target confirmed.
You all right, Captain?
He died!
I'll protect you!
Shoot. Back me up for 2 seconds!
This is Phobos, ready to attack again.
Change the magazine!
I'll be in trouble if you don't figure it out. I'll figure out something!
Reloading!
Took one down!
You're good!
Don't die! Stay alive!
Sounds good. Heading to the air above the target.
Look up! Shot it dead!
Yes, sir!
Attack!
I'll make you a side dish!
Reloading ammo!
EDF! Incoming!
Incoming!
Into
the... Now you know how strong Phobos is!
You deserve it!
You're good! Report that we've eliminated enemies around!
Yes, sir!
Faggot.
Yeah.
Street Fighter.
Oh.
Fucking big. So what's up, Alex?
Halo game.
That's a damn good game.
Oh, it's not.
Halo, you know that's a damn good game.
I'm not. Ace Pack Legends there.
Halo is literally the most revolutionary shooting game. Out of first-person shooters, it really is the most revolutionary. Most influential on modern games, at least. So Street Fighter is a very what kind of guy? Street Fighter, what? Say, I want to hear you say it.
Street Fighter, why do you play the Buddha? You pose only pray to one master.
I pray to Jehovah. And Jesus Christ. Why? What about it? Do you not play? Do you not believe in the Lord?
Yeah. Well, I thought you believe in Buddha. Buddhism.
No. I believe in the Lord.
When he said, if your right hand causes sin, you're supposed to cut it off. Like, both hands. Not just one hand.
Never. I don't ever sin with my right hand.
If you watch porn, that's bad sin too.
Not really.
It make you want to do it literally for real. You can't do that.
You do realize that my chungus is probably bigger than yours, right?
Oh,
remember what Tammy was saying when you were trying to say, is it big? And then she was saying no.
It was big, but...
You remember what Tammy said, right? That's not what Tammy said.
You spamming Dragon Ball flyers.
Me skill, 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 skill. Gohan, what?
Damn.
It's so hard to fucking catch these drones, man. They made them too fast. Street Fighter, what?
Insurance. How can we help you? I'll look into it.
Street Fighter is a very what, man? So what do you want to do, Alex?
There really ain't nothing else to do with her.
I don't know. That's why I'm asking. Causes sin, it's best to cut it off.
Best to cut both of them off to make sure.
Street Fighter is a very what kind of guy? Well, what do you say, Alex? Street Fighter is a very what kind of guy? Thank you. Street Fighter. What?
Small. I don't know.
So what do you want to do, Alex?
I have nothing else to do.
Dragon Ball Fighters.
Spam.
All Gohan do is what?
Spam.
All Gohan do is what?
Spam.
All Gohan do is what?
Spam.
All Gohan do is what? Say the real one. Say the truth, the true one. What does Gohan do?
Spam.
No, say the truth. Now, what does Gohan do? I'd be using your account and playing against people on Dragon Ball Fighters. You do know that Asian women are better.
At what? Being slant iron.
Being prettier.
No, that's only your opinion.
No, it's a fact.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. Oh, my word is law. That's why it's a fact. Because what I say goes.
But you always make up story.
No, I always tell the damn truth, and you know that.
No, you don't.
Name one time when I don't tell the truth. Name one time when I'm being serious and I don't tell the truth, because I do make a lot of jokes, but name one time when I'm actually serious and I'm not telling the truth. Well, can you name that or no? Oh yeah, I guess you can't, because that don't happen. Right, Alex?
Asian woman, what? Oh.
The best kind, of course.
Well, not.
Why are Asian women so beautiful?
I don't know, maybe one guy says your opinion.
Huh?
One your opinion.
A lot of white guys like Asian women. Matter of fact, everybody loves Asian women. Whites, blacks, other Asian,
really.
Even Mexicans, and
really.
Latino Americanos. Las personas de un país hispano hablante, they love Asian women. Damn that lag! Holy shit! How come EDF doesn't leave its men behind ever?
Hello.
How come First 48 always leaves its men behind? I can't believe we beat Survival. Oh, those ones are long, like my dick. Is that true, yes or no?
No, Asian women that look disturbing.
No. Okay, I got a question. Is it true that a black man always has a bigger penis than an Asian man?
Yes.
That's not true. That's a damn lie. That's really a lie. That's really, really not true. Black isn't always bigger. Yes, that's a lie. I know because my penis is bigger than some black people's penis at my school. So therefore, that's a damn lie. Asian can be bigger. Or shoot, mine's bigger than yours, so therefore, that's proven it wrong already. Nah, I'm kidding, we're about the same.
No, but, no, black woman over there.
No, Asian. Asian women are the best kind of woman. You can't get no better than that. Alex, it's true that you can't get anything better than the best, and the best is Asian.
What?
The best women, of course.
I don't know, but we're...
Huh?
For bust.
For bust?